Swift reinvents herself for January 2018 cover of Vogue UK. New year, new person. We barely recognize Taylor Swift on the cover of the January 2018 issue of British Vogue. Do you love her new, darker style? Taylor Swift, 27, hasn't done any media interviews surrounding the November release of her massively successful sixth album Reputation. She didn't have to. But now, she's gracing the cover of the January 2018 issue of British Vogue, and she looks more fashion-forward than ever before. Taylor wrote on Instagram on December 4th, "Thank you at @Edward_Enningful and at Myrtilas for your passion, spirit, and contagious laughter on set. Mert and Marcus took these photos for @BritishVogue and my album photos for Reputation, and it's been such a bonding experience working together so closely and talking so much about what we wanted to make. It's been a while since I've done a magazine cover. I'm really happy my first one back was with such wonderful people." #NewVogue. That's right, the cover photos were shot by the team behind her Reputation album cover and special magazines. On the cover, Taylor is wearing a dramatic, red Saint Laurent dress by the brand's creative director Anthony Vaccarello. Her hair was styled by Paul Hanlon and her makeup was done by Isamaya French. She looks so different, but so amazing. We love how she continues to reinvent herself and her style. Thank you @Edward_Enningful and @Myrtilas for your passion, spirit, and contagious laughter on set. Mert and Marcus took these photos for @BritishVogue and my album photos for Reputation, and it's been such a bonding experience working together so closely and talking so much about what we wanted to make. It's been a while since I've done a magazine cover. I'm really happy my first one back was with such wonderful people. #NewVogue. Post shared by Taylor Swift, @TaylorSwift, on December 4, 2017 at 9:08 a.m. PST. Hollywood Lifers, do you love Taylor Swift's Vogue UK cover?